So there it is, capturing with the caption.